performance by the starting goalkeeper we see here tonight as we see Miguel Gonzalez winning the ball back in a great position. Josh Suggs wide open on the left-hand side.
And here's Suggs, quarter of the 18. Josh, cross, header, bounces up and in!
Luke Vercoloni with the goal there. The captain once again leading by example. What a cross from Josh Suggs. Found himself acres of space on the left-hand side. He used that left foot beautifully.
They'll drop it back, played here by Chung, and Ibiaga able to play it out, big hop, dangerously shot and a goal! Kyle Gregg ricochets it in off the left foot, big hop up and in, goes to the far post, and we are tied at one.
Well,
in low ball, ricocheted out, low ball again, shot.